Of us releasing our first record called Tell All Your Friends. And here's the thing, was last year we were supposed to play this very show at the Starland Ballroom where we are this evening. And, however, Hurricane Sandy happened and wiped the place out. Yes, Bill is correct. But can't.
It's like from The Princess Bride, is that what you...
But can no hurricane hold down the Starland Ballroom, ladies and gentlemen? Yes. So we made them a deal. We said, check this out. You fix the place up nice and fancy-like, and we'll show up whenever you would like, and we'll give you that show. We will play that show. Yes. And so here we are tonight. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to say this once. Because there's going to be some dummies on Twitter like clickety-clackety, but it's been more than 10 years. But it's, I can count, fucker, I know. I'm a grown-ass man. I got people on my Twitter like, but it's 11 years. I know that. You don't got to tell me, John Nolan.
I know.
You don't got to tell me, John Nolan.
I know.
You've got me right.
Down across your floor.
Let me face down across your floor.
Let me face down.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Is everybody still doing okay? How you feeling? I'm feeling pretty wow myself. This song is called There's No I in Team, which is true. hell.
Oh, come on.
Let's just get this over with. She said,
oh, come on.
Let's just get this over with.
Yeah.
this next song, when we named this song, I had no idea that the Timberwolves was a sports team. I didn't know that. Now, all I saw was a headline that said, Timberwolves at New Jersey. So I thought in my head, I thought, holy shit, there's this rabid gang of wolves, a pack of wolves attacking all of New Jersey, and it is making headline news. Why is no one taking care of this? But it turns out that the Timberwolves are a basketball team. All right.
We'll be right back.
Record. There were 10 songs, and but there's these two other songs that we had that for some reason or another didn't quite make the record. I'm not sure. I think the reason was we only wanted a 10 song record. I don't know why. So anyways, we're gonna play two more songs and then we're gonna get out of here. Thank you guys so much for being here this evening. This is, I'm just gonna go ahead and say it. This is pretty fucking cool, man.
This song's called Your Own Disaster.
Well, just think of this to me as just a few of many things to lie around, to clutter up your shelves. And I wish you were around worth the wait, 'cause there's some things I'd like to say. Don't think that you know what you are missing. And I dare you to forget the marks you left across my neck from those nights when we were both found out of this. You said I could make this obvious, and you could deny it all in one. Shrug me out, you do. And I don't think that you know what you are missing. Said I don't think that you know what you are missing. Said I don't think that you know. Said I don't think that you know. That I don't think that you know what you are missing.
Yes. So this is going to be our last song. It's called The Ballad of Sal Villanueva.
It's not that I don't trust you. Just know what you've been up to. This dot tone is agreeing with everything I had in mind. And you've got your eyes up. Catch what's in the back. Yeah. you could stop pretending is if I didn't think you loved it. Well, then I wouldn't play along.
Service before. I gotta stay on the line for the next party planner. Hi, I have a little bit of an odd request, but I wanted to see if you'd help me out. We're in a band and we're playing a show day after tomorrow, and it's the guitar player's birthday. We're wondering if it would be possible to have a stripper come on stage and surprise him and do a dance for him. What do you think something like that would cost?
When one of our girls out, it would be $250.
No, well, we were looking for a guy, actually.
Oh, a guy?
Yeah.
Send one of our guys out. Were you looking for Caucasian, Latino, or African American?
Well, does it change the price depending on the race? Okay, so $150, and they'd be fine. They'd be okay to come out during the show and do a dance for him on the stage.
Yeah.
Okay.
No problem at all. I just need the okay from the venue before I can set something up.
All right. Excellent. Well, then we'll get in touch with the venue, make sure they're okay with it. I think they will be, and then I'll call you back and we'll pick out a guy, and then we'll let you know.
Great.
All right, thank you very much.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Dude. Oh, you want a guy?
Yeah, dude, and then when she said that, I was picturing one of those guys in a bikini.
Happy birthday.